is a Phillips head, but snugger fit because it's bigger.
So I've got all the loose.
Actually, the video will help keep track of where things are too.
Yeah.
Let's do the instant replay.
There should be like two or three there, but they should be loosened already.
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect.
Just put it flat now.
Okay. Do you want to take the screws up?
Nah, I mean.
Caught up here.
Didn't they remove that? It just comes right through here.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's like
I'm just videotaping right now so we remember.
Yeah. Oh, it's not it. I'm just afraid that I'm gonna like rip it apart by accident.
Oh, I don't think.
Okay. My fingers are too snubby.
I'll try.
Yeah.
Here. Hold up for a second. Let's see if I can set this up. I'll do this one.
I feel pretty snugly, you know.
Oh, you know what? They're seated inside the house. It's like that.
Oh, okay. I see.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of like an IDE.
Okay.
You know, on your. Yeah. That was okay.
Yeah, I think I was just trying to take it.
Yeah. All right. So.
As the other ones online.
Yeah. Although, a couple of them look bulgy, right?
Yeah, and it's... All right, we'll just give it a shot.
Yeah.
So, CM813 is the first one. Maybe I'm just not using the strength.
No, it's. I feel like it's not melting or anything.
Move it a little closer to me. Tie it.
Yeah.
There are a lot of kind of cutting taxes and borrowing money and deficits.
Yeah, now it's melting.
Okay.
Only on one side.
Yeah, I can feel. I'm guessing you're right.
Yeah. I don't know. You want me to work on the left?
Yeah.
Here's the left. Here's the right. More. I can see it moving.
Okay.
Here's the left.
Still one.
Work on the ride.
Yep. It's getting loose. By saying, first of all, a long national nightmare is over, and working to pull the country
back left. To an even keel again. I think he was quite successful at it in the short time that he had.
It's probably easier with the platters. It's loose though. How Barack Obama dealt with Muammar Gaddafi and see whether the new way of doing war keeps America better.
Oh!
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Read that to me again.
Let's go with CS805.
Okay.
Got it.
Careful of your.
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about it. Talking about it being goopy.
Yeah, not too.
Don't worry too much.
And that shit's not too good.
Yeah. Let's let that cool and then snip it off and let's see. I remember some of the videos. They talked about how not clean some of their solderers were. There was one with this girl that
scoopy everywhere.
Yeah, but she, and it still worked.
Yeah. Wanna get the next one?
Yeah. Almost. There's three done so far. We got two more to go. These empty spots.
Some of the stuff online.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna go through this real quick. We just see all these green ones. We just replaced all these. So, moment of truth. We'll see if it works. This could be the unsuccessful attempt, which might actually get a lot of hits too.
Yeah, it could be.
Right? Yeah. Okay. This is for all the marbles. This is where we put up or shut up. Wait, how easy is it for us to plug it in and test with it? Oh, it's right there.
Yeah.
And trying to see where the power. Oh, it's on top.
Should be good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll flip it over.
Just make sure there's nothing loose.
It's harder to grip.
Yeah.
I've got it right here. Okay.
So, plugging it in.
Good to me. Is this automatically turn on?
I don't know.
Do you wanna? Where's the?
Should we address it?
Well, it responded to what I did.
Yeah, and it turned down. About turning off.
But I'm not sure if it doesn't have a source. If that's the reason it's not.
It should just default go up to like whatever it's supposed to be on.
Right.
TV, right? Well, it's powering on, so I mean that was the problem, so I don't know.
It's no longer doing the click 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 sound.
Alright, do you wanna put everything up and see if we wanna hook it up to that?
Yeah. Okay, we weren't having a lot of luck. But we just discovered that we didn't have one key wire plugged in, so now's the real test. Ready?
Oh!
Ooh!
Looks
bam!
Good. We're
we're good?
Yeah, we are. So, all right, let's put everything else back on. It's perfect.
Yeah.
Hold on.